Hey guys, welcome to this Learn and Go video. Today it will be a quick video. I just want to show you the ribbon UI icons, because in my previous video we're not able to see them. So I will not talk a lot in this video, just want to show you how it looks. So let's start. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You can go to learnngo.com to watch more video, or go on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.